Fizzy soft drinks are widely enjoyed and beloved beverages around the world. These are the drinks we often reach for to quench our thirst, indulge our sweet cravings, or simply to enjoy them as a treat. Popular brands include sodas like Coca-Cola and Pepsi, as well as other fused flavor sodas like Sprite, Fanta, and Mountain Dew. However, have you ever wondered what these popular drinks are made of? By looking at the labels on the bottle, one can deduce that these beverages consist of four primary ingredients: water, sugar, carbon dioxide, and the respective flavoring elements. However, an interesting fact that may surprise some people is that many of these fizzy drinks also contain a fifth ingredient, caffeine. Caffeine is a natural stimulant, which essentially means that it temporarily wards off drowsiness and restores alertness. Most of us may associate caffeine with a strong cup of morning coffee, or a midnight energy drink that helps us stay awake while studying for exams, pulling an all-nighter, or pushing through a late-night gaming session. But yes, this eye-opening substance often sneaks into our cold, fizzy beverages too. The process of creating these drinks generally starts with water, which makes up the largest component. Sugar is then added to this water to give the drinks their sweet taste. Next, carbon dioxide, a gas that gives these drinks their carbonation or fizz, is infused into the sugar water solution. The desired flavor, whether it's cola, orange, lemon lime, or anything else, is introduced last to complete the drink. Following this, a specific amount of caffeine is added where applicable. The amount of caffeine in sodas can vary by brand and product, but it's usually less than what you find in a cup of coffee or tea. While caffeine does offer certain benefits, such as increased alertness and improved concentration, it's crucial to note that it can also lead to dependency and withdrawal symptoms. Moreover, sodas have been linked to chronic health issues like obesity and cavities due to their high sugar content. Therefore, while sipping on a fizzy soda can be refreshing and enjoyable, it's wise to balance such indulgences with healthier beverage choices, maintain a healthy diet, and engage in habitual physical activity. In summary, those deliciously fizzy soft drinks that we find so refreshing contain not just water, sugar, carbon dioxide, and flavoring, but often caffeine as well. This versatile mixture has made these drinks globally popular, but given the potential health impacts, one should consume them in moderation. The world of fizzy soft drinks is clearly more complex than it might initially appear, but this also makes it an interesting area of scientific study. Now, the next time you reach for your favorite soda, not only will you enjoy its taste, but you can also appreciate the science behind it.